I'm very sorry to tell you that we are nearing the end of our time together. I'm disappointed as well. I wish this night could last forever.
Right.
Did you say great or right?
Right.
Still didn't understand. Oh, brains. My brains. He's talking about my brains. Oh, he means like brains.
Yes.
Now I understand. I thought you were saying the word brains, and then you're like, brains. This is totally different.
Yes.
It's all the inflection. It's all about acting. Do you guys know how to act? Are you good at acting? Before I start this song about zombies, I want to tell you two things. One thing is that this is going to be the last song of the evening. When I finish the song, I'm going to go stand over there behind that curtain. See what happens. There is a new t-shirt back there that I have that is kind of awesome. It's the black and orange one, and it's a fantastic, like, heavy metal-esque picture of you fighting zombies with a guitar. The shirt has never been in this country before, people. It is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to own one of these shirts. Except for next time, yeah. It's a good point. When I come back, I'll have it again, probably. And you could buy it online, that's true as well. You know what, screw it, why don't you just take a picture of it? And when you get home, upload the picture to, Spreadshirt, and print yourself some free t-shirts. How about that? How about that, Mr. Internet Superstar? How about we do that instead? Alright, let's sing a solo. Do you know how this goes? Some of you surely know how this goes. Otherwise, you've been in the wrong room for a very long time, and you've been exceptionally polite. Let's try it all together, shall we? Churches are counter to zombies in some way? Zombie Jesus? Okay, let's not. I don't know if I want to go too far down that particular road. My point is that the acoustics in here are so nice. And the, just the vibe, and the columns, and the arches, and the stained glass, which you can't see because it's dark, but we know it's there. It's making your voices a little too pretty. Also, you are wonderful singers. Congratulations for that. What we're looking for is a really cacophonous, kind of awful, chaotic nightmare sound. So if you would rather not sing, that's fine. I totally understand. Believe me. You could just make zombie noises or screaming noises or kind of guttural. Let's try it again one more time. Here we go.
Guess we'll table this for now.